I definitely draw from my own experiences. Skating around the city with friends or by yourself. I love to capture those moments. It's why I paint. I think the whole preparation of the boards and knowing that I have to work to even have a canvas, I have to peel the stickers off, I have to do the sanding, I have to wash it, mask it, prime it. I feel like that brings a level of satisfaction to me that pen and paper don't. And my characters have changed shape many times over the years. I've become very attached to them. They've become sort of like a self-portrait of me and my friends, these characters. Having a form of creative outlet and expression is a big part of loads of skaters' lives. I think we're all very creative people.